In order to display your sent memes evenly across the collection view, you'll want to set the size of the custom meme cells and the spacing between them. To accomplish this, we use the class UI Collection View Flow Layout. Here I've opened the class reference, and you can also find a link to it in the instructor's notes. I encourage you to take some time to read through it carefully. The UI Collection View Flow Layout class has three properties that we'll need for laying out our sent memes: minimum line spacing, minimum inter-item spacing, and item size. To implement a UI Collection View Flow Layout, first add a Flow Layout object to your Collection View controller using this line of code. Open up the Assistant Editor so that you can see the storyboard file, and then connect the Flow Layout outlet to its representation in Storyboard. You can see here that it's marked with a little yellow box. Next, set the spacing between items by setting the minimum inter-item spacing property, like this. You can see that the variable space is being set to 3. Similarly, use the minimum line spacing property to set the spacing between rows. Naturally, you don't need to use 3. Use whatever spacing you think looks best. Last but not least, set the item size. The item size is the size of your cells, and I encourage you to set the item size to be dependent upon the size of the main view, which is dependent upon screen size. That way, your layout will work for multiple screen sizes. To access the size of the main view, you can use this, self.view.frame.size. Here I'm accessing the width property, and you can do the same for height. So let's see how our layout looks. Okay, so apart from this one image, the layout in portrait looks pretty good. Let's see what it looks like in landscape. In landscape, you can see that we've got a little extra space between items. And I'm going to leave it up to you to figure out why that is and get this layout looking the way you want it. I'll give you a hint. One solution involves accessing the height of the main view, kind of like the way we accessed the width here. And that ought to give you a good start on Collection View Flow layouts.